Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Arun Uman, consultant neurosurgeon, VPS Lecture Hospital. Neurosurgery is a branch of medicine which deals with the surgical management of problems related to the brain and spine. We can all say that the brain and spine is the most complicated and delicate organ within the body. Hence, neurosurgery is considered really challenging and intricating compared to with all other surgeries. However, we are fortunate enough to note that the neurosurgery has produced very good results in the last two decades. There are various factors for this success. Astute knowledge about the physiology and functioning of the brain and spine, very clear knowledge about the various pathologies affecting the brain, as well as extensive research and studies of how to tackle these problems. Precise surgical technique, then the use of highly sophisticated equipments and ultra-modern technology for conducting these surgeries, which include ultra-modern microscopes, which helps in meticulous micro-neurosurgeries. Then the neuro-navigation system, which helps to localize the tumors with utmost accuracy. Then we have the neuro-monitoring system, which very easily delineates the functional areas of the brain and keep them safe during surgery. Then we have the CUSA, or the Cavitron Ultrasonic Surgical Aspirator, which helps to remove a tumor without damaging the adjoining vessels and nerves. Then we have the intraoperative microscopes. Then we have ultra-modern drill systems. We have ultra-modern bipolar cautery systems. We also have advanced techniques of minimally invasive surgery and endoscopic surgery. So all these have contributed to the huge success of neurosurgery over the past two decades. Awake craniotomy has gained popularity in recent times. Here, the patient remains awake during the entire procedure and can even communicate with the surgeon. This is possible due to some advanced anesthesia techniques, and the patient doesn't feel any pain or discomfort during the procedure.